just as delightful as speeding things up. Don't worry. It's only a little mischief.
This round didn't go so great, but at least I got to play Alchemist Gambit one time in a spells deck. I just didn't have the stuff for it. Landlord Rack Contour, just not that great card.
Than I thought.
Fun to get to play against Teferi. I so rarely see a planeswalker. I don't think I played against Teferi once during Midnight Hunt, now that I think about it. This is the second time I've seen him in this run. Or at least second time I've seen him deny it. Leave me a comment if you've been watching careful and you can tell me when I ran into Teferi earlier. Oh, they can search for the basic land. I'm not gonna block you. This looks like a job. Oops, vengeance.
Come here.
They just tapped my blood token. Nice. Thank you. that's it for that run. Red blue spells didn't go so great. Even though I had a couple of Kessigs and a Thermo Alchemist, I feel like I didn't get enough payoffs, and maybe it's just not a viable archetype in such a bomb heavy format. Thanks for watching.